school. I'm here to watch a varsity game against Stoney Creek. Welcome to CMNtv. I'm Demira Davis.
And I'm Nicole Dabowski.
And we'll be happy to be speaking with you tonight.
The game will begin soon.
And here we go. Haley Bettinger will be starting the first serve.
Haley has good serves from the past experience.
She also plays setter. Here we go.
And a point for Stoney Creek. Creek is now serving. And a great
nice save from Haley Bittinger. Also Colleen. Stoney Creek will see another point.
What a great serve.
Nice attack from Emma Ahern.
Another point for Stoney Creek. Out for Stoney Creek, point for Avondale.
Emma Ahern is now preparing to serve. Nice attack from Colleen there.
Emma Ahern is continuing serving. Another point for Stoney Creek.
Another point for Stoney Creek. We're preparing to serve again.
Serving pretty good, don't you think, Demira?
Yes, Stoney Creek is playing really nice. Nice communication from both teams.
Great kill from Colleen Meyer.
Nice
Now serving is number 6, Rachel Yencha.
Stoney Creek now preparing to serve again.
The score is now 3-7, Stoney Creek winning. Great kill from Colleen Meyer. Now serving is Tessa Raber. What a great kill from Stoney.
Yes, it was a very nice kill.
And the Avondale girls say it's a touch.
No. Stoney Creek serves again.
Yes, it's a touch. What a great pass.
Nice attacks. Both ends.
So close.
We have a nice crowd, nice people come to support our Avondale girls.
Great kill from Colleen Mayer. Now serving is Colleen Mayer again.
Beautiful serve.
Point for Stoney Creek. One of the Avondale girls touched the net. Stoney Creek is playing a fantastic game tonight.
Yes, they are.
Wonder how it'll be in the second and third set.
I think it'll be really nice. And also to mention, JV also won all three games. So yay, Avondale JV team. As you can see, Stoney Creek is in lead by 12, Avondale 5.
Hopefully we can push through.
Yes.
We begin again. What a great jump serve.
Nice serve, Stoney Creek, preparing to serve again.
Point for Stoney again. Wonder what's going to happen in the game. You never know.
Yes.
Could turn all around.
I think it would be a very shocking outcome considering how good Stoney Creek's doing tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Nice kill from Haley Bittinger.
It was close, too.
Really close.
Got it at the last second. Gabby Bradshaw is now serving. Correction, Caroline Bradshaw.
Nice deck.
Set. Wow, what a rally.
Nice.
Oh.
We're really fighting for this ball.
Yeah. And another point for Stoney Creek. Wow. Wow.
Nice.
Good rally, yeah.
You can feel the energy out here.
An ace again from Stoney Creek. Will Avondale pull through? What a great block by Rachel Yencha.
Beautiful block, right on time.
That is a point for Avondale.
Haley Bittinger preparing to serve again. Beautiful block from Avondale.
Great attack by Rachel Yencha.
Nice serve from Haley Venger.
Another point for Stoney. Great set.
Another point for Stoney Creek.
Point for Stoney, one of the Avondale girls touched the net.
As we can see, Stoney is in the lead by 21, Avondale 8.
Team has a really nice serve.
Really nice serve, and then good spots too.
Mm-hmm. Now coming in is Katie Musinski. Out, point for Avondale.
Emma Ahern preparing to serve.
Great block from Tessa Raber and Rachel Yencha.
You can tell both teams are willing to fight for this ball.
Great attack from Colleen Mayer.
point for Stoney. One of the Avondale girls touched the net. Beautiful block by Avondale.
Now coming in is Caroline Bradshaw, and serving is number 6, Rachel Yemcha. The ball was out, another point for Avondale. Another point for Stoney again for touching the net. Stoney is just going with these points.
Yes, they're all fire.
Ball could have been over, it was just a little bit down. So close,
so close.
And the score was 25-14. In the next set, we'll begin shortly.
I am brave.
I am faithful.
I am beautiful.
I am beautiful.
I am beautiful.
They are beautiful. I'm so excited because I see growth, I see potential. I see that they can love, that they can love themselves. When did you gain the understanding that you had self-worth?
Self-esteem isn't something we're born with.
It's something I have to develop.
There are many other programs out there that provide self-esteem tools, but our program is different. Reaching out to various communities and providing the workshops free of cost, A Beautiful Me is producing measurable results in young ladies' lives and in their communities.
We know we're made in God's image. We know we're loved. And when they leave our workshops and activities, they take with them tools that they can use out in their communities because they're more confident.
We're worth it.
I'm worth it.
I'm worth it.
I'm worth it.
They are worth it. We depend on people like you for support. Find out how you can make a difference. Visit thebeautifulme.com today.
As you can see, we're preparing to start set 2.
Hopefully Avondale pulls through.
Yes.
Number 10 on Stoney Creek is serving first. Thank you. Great set by Haley Binger.
Nice
point
kill.
For Avondale.
Nice kill by Emma Ahern.
Haley Binger is now serving. And did you know, Demira, that Haley and Colleen Meyer, number 18 and number 2, are top 10 in the Oakland County?
Yes, I have heard that. They're fantastic players.
Mm-hmm. Great block by Colleen and Tessa.
Beautiful.
What a tip.
Beautiful.
That was a touch, and now a point for Stoney. Number 2 on Stoney had a lot of good serves last game.
Yes, she did. Don't you think Avondale girls are willing to show Stoney that you're not going to take over in our house, you know?
Yeah. That's right.
And Ahern just served.
Another point for Stoney and
number 7 preparing to serve.
What a block from Stoney, so close.
Nice block.
And a good attack by Colleen.
Yes.
Another point for Stoney. Colleen Mayer is now serving. She has some pretty nice serves.
And nice kills. I love Colleen's kills.
Great jump serve.
Nice.
Good pass by Stoney. And a block by Avondale.
Way to go, Avondale. As you can hear, the crowd is nice and pumped out here. Nice ace for Avondale.
Colleen about to serve again. In the rock. Ooh, so close. Avondale scores again.
Timeout for Stoney.
Good game.
Really good game.
Never know who's going to win now.
No.
One time it goes up for Avondale, one time it goes up for Stoney, then it goes down.
It's a nice fight.
Yeah. And you hear the crowd in the back. Wow.
Nice crowd.
Yeah.
Nice way to be supportive.
Mm-hmm. Coach Carly showing the Avondale girls.
She's an awesome coach, I think.
Keep it up, Avondale.
Colleen Mayer is preparing to serve again. Nice spot, Stoney.
Great attack.
Yes.
Number 6 is beginning to serve. Stoney. great attack by Caroline Bradshaw.
Avondale preparing to serve. Beautiful
great
block.
Block. Yeah. So close. Another point for Stoney.
Communication is one of the key points in playing the sport. You can hear the nice communication from both sides.
Oh, so close.
So close.
Tie now, never know.
And Stoney takes the lead.
And then a off by 1 point. Great pass by M. Ahern.
Nice. Nice spot.
We're up high, the ball. Haley ran into that ball. Great tip by Stoney.
They have a nice defense.
And Avondale's point. Ball went up too high for Stoney.
As you can see, Stoney Creek takes the lead, 10, and Avondale 8.
Avondale 9. And Rachel's. Yeah.
Nice save from Stoney.
What a great kill by Emma Ahern.
Explosive is key, too. You always want to attack the ball with a nice explosive way. Beautiful serve.
Great block by number 14 and number 9 on Stoney. Stoney is up by 1 and Avondale by 2. Great attack. Stoney almost had that block.
Yes.
Emma pulled through.
Jordan Jones just entered the game. Nice serve, Caroline Bradshaw.
Caroline almost had a pancake. That's what they call it when they put their hand on the floor and ball goes back up.
Seems like it Stoney gets Avondale's with the tips, you know?
Mm-hmm. Both teams just have a great set of girls.
Nice. Nice block, Avondale. Beautiful
great attack by Colleen Mayer.
Beautiful.
Tessa Raber is coming back in.
Bailey Bittinger preparing to serve for Avondale.
Great ace by Rachel Yuncha. Now serving is Haley Bittinger. Avondale, one of the Stoney girls. Number two, touch the net. 12. Score is now 14-12. Avondale's up by two. Great play, but Stoney gets the point. Number two back in for serving for Stoney.
They're playing a nice game.
He's got 18 points between both sets.
Good energy out here.
Energy between the girls is just great. They're talking, communicating.
Yes. Nice saves, too.
Mm-hmm.
Really fighting for this point.
Really good rally. But Stoney gets it. That was a very nice rally.
Very nice. Timeout, Avondale.
It's been rallying for like the whole game.
Yes.
Wow. Avondale girls are really trying hard to beat Stoney.
Yes, Stoney has a really good team.
Mm-hmm. And Avondale too. I feel like they're the same kind of level.
Yes, yes.
But we'll just, sometimes one's a little better than the other and just hard.
Both teams want to win this game though. So.
Yeah, never know what's going to happen tonight. Stoney won the first set. Who knows who can win the second set?
Nice serve for number two.
And that was in. What an ace.
She seems to be one of their powerful servers, you know?
Yeah.
Tip.
And another point for Stoney. Score is now 14-17. They are off by three. Great attack by Colleen, but it's just so close.
They just went out of bounds.
Avondale's losing by four.
Out free ball by Avondale.
I am just so amazed at number two serving.
Yes, she's getting a lot of points for her team.
Another out by Avondale.
The beautiful attack, just really powerful. You really have to get on the top of the ball to get it down.
Avondale's losing by six, and we're just up there. Stoney Creek got another point. Score is now 21-14. Stoney takes the lead.
Number two, continuing to serve. She's amazing.
Yeah. And the ball goes out, and Avondale gets a point. Now serving is number 10 by Emma Ahern. Emma Ahern has pretty good serves, too.
Yes. Amazing attacks.
Mm-hmm.
Nice attack.
Great save. Haley has a lot of nice tips. And another point for Avondale. Wow.
Nice. Really fall for the ball.
Score is now 16-21. Avondale has 16. Stoney Creek has 21. Another point for Avondale, and Emma's still serving good. Oh, short serve. Now the score is 22-17. Stoney still takes the lead.
Number seven, preparing to serve for Stoney.
Great attack by Colleen.
Colleen just has amazing attacks.
Great block.
Colleen Mayer preparing to serve for Avondale.
Score is now 22-18. Stoney is still taking the lead.
Really fighting for it.
Yeah. Great attacks by the girls.
Beautiful save from Stoney.
Great attack by Rachel Yenshaw. And the point for Stoney. Wow, what a rally.
Wow.
There's so many great rallies tonight. Now 23-18. Stoney is still taking the lead. Two more points, and Stoney takes the second set. Ball was out. Avondale got a point. Now the score is 23-19. 4 points away.
Tess Raver is giving her to serve for Avondale. Beautiful serve.
That was close, and Stoney takes another point.
That's it.
Number 10.
Communication is very key in this sport.
Great point by Avondale. Now.
Nice, Caroline. Caroline Bradshaw.
4 points away. Now serving is Rachel Yemcha.
Nice hustle.
Tessa Wade, we had to run there for that ball. And the ball is out. Almost great save by Haley. And that's the game.
Stoney Creek takes sets 2. As you can see, score is 25 Stoney, 20 for Avondale. We'll be back for set 3.
Before I started with CMN, I knew absolutely nothing about video production. I studied creative writing in college, not techie. Not technical. There are a lot of different things that go into producing a video in a truck shoot situation. The truck shoots actually start way before the games or the concerts start. So we go out there a couple hours early, we set up. That involves getting all the cameras out, hooking them up to their proper cables, putting the cameras on tripods, putting them on dollies if necessary. Just holding a camera, getting comfortable with the camera. You think, you know, that all you have to do is point and shoot, but that's actually not what's going on. There's a lot more to it than that. I've had now the opportunity to be a technical director a few different times now, and that's when you're actually deciding which shots are being fed into the program live. And we have the shots from all those different cameras, and you have to look at them in real time and decide which shot you want to take and when. That kind of experience kind of rewires your brain, where you always need to be thinking about what shot is appropriate at this second, and then anticipating what shot is going to be appropriate in the next couple seconds. You know, when you're a technical director, you have to be assertive. And if you're not seeing the right shots that you want to take, you have to tell the camera operators. All these details go into producing quality video. It's mostly a volunteer effort, and the people, the staff here, understand that. And they're very patient, they're receptive to people that are learning, kind of fumbling, and you get guidance. So, you know, again, you can't learn this stuff just by reading a big, thick manual. You have to go out there, you have to get your hands dirty, and this is a pretty relaxed environment to learn all these things. My name is Ben Curry, and I'm an intern here at CMN.
Haley Bentinger is preparing to serve for Avondale.
Haley has good serves tonight, too.
Nice hustle, a way to get the ball.
Perfect block.
Beautiful.
Who will get this point?
They really want it. Out shoot by Avondale. Stoney Creek serve.
If only that ball was just a little bit closer in the line.
Just a little bit.
Number 14 on Stoney will now serve. Great hustle by Haley.
Into the net by Avondale.
Great attack by Colleen. And great hustle by the Stoney girls.
They just couldn't seem to get to the ball fast enough.
Stoney takes another point.
Here's number two for Stoney, serving again.
Wow.
Beautiful attack for Kylie Mayer.
Score is now 3-2, Avondale's. Down by one. Great hustle by number two on Stoney. So close, but went in the net. Number seven on Stoney is now going to serve. Attack. Great hustle by Tessa. Oh, she's sprinting for that ball.
Just couldn't seem to get it over.
Great communication tonight.
You can hear the crowd and feel the nice energy out here.
Great dig by the libero for number one on Stoney.
Whoa.
And point for Avondale. Now the score is 5-4. Avondale is still down by one.
Rachel Yench is preparing to serve for Avondale.
Stoney almost had that. Well, Avondale takes the point. The score is now 5-5.
So close.
6-5 now, Avondale still down by one. Oh, great attack by Emma Ahern. Score is now tied, 6-6.
Caroline Bradshaw's preparing to serve for Avondale.
She's been having some great attacks, kills. Anything she could get, really. She's one of those players that goes all around.
Yes.
And Avondale takes the lead.
Point
7-6.
For Avondale.
Another point for Avondale.
Avondale really fighting for this. They really want it. Timeout, Stoney Creek.
Stoney's getting afraid now.
Yes.
Girls are working hard out there tonight.
Yes, really working hard.
Both teams really pushing hard. And the game begins again. Serving now for Avondale is Caroline Bradshaw.
Beautiful serve.
A lot of communication by Avondale tonight. Great attack by Colleen Mayer.
Nice.
What a hit. She's been having a lot of kills.
She's on fire tonight.
Great tip by Emma.
Nice.
Score is now 10-6. Avondale is pushing through by 4 points. Stoney gets another point.
Just missed it by a little bit.
And another point for Stoney. Score is now 10-8. Avondale's up by two. Will they keep it up or will it go down?
I believe they will keep it up.
Another point, 10-9. Avondale is up by one, and who knows what happens. Hopefully Avondale keeps it up.
Stoney's really pushing to win this. They're ready.
Another point for Avondale. The ball is out, and Up by two now.
Kayla Benjamin's returning to serve.
I feel like number two on our team and number two on their team have just like resemblance.
Yes.
Serves and everything.
Both. Score is now tied, 11-11. Stoney is serving.
Score is now 12-11.
Stoney takes the lead
by one.
Nice tip.
By Avondale, yes.
So close by Stoney, too.
Really close.
Serving now is Emma Ahern again. And Avondale takes the point, 13-12. Great tip by Stoney, and now the score is 13-13.
Avondale really fighting to win the set.
Yeah. All I hear out there is girls talking great and
beautiful communication. Number two for Stoney serves again.
She's been serving a lot.
Nice.
And point for Avondale, the ball. Just made it out for the girls. Score is now 14-13. Stoney is down by one. Colleen Mayer is now serving. Great block by Caroline and Tessa, but the ball just went out.
No serving, number seven, Stoney.
Now tied again, 14-14. Very, very close game tonight. Stoney's on fire tonight.
Yes.
Stoney gets another point.
They really can't prepare tonight.
Great tip by Tessa.
Nice.
Score is now 16-15.
Avondale's down by one.
Tessa Raber is now serving. Great block by Caroline.
Nice.
Great run by Rachel and Emma for that ball. And that ball was in, and now the score is 17-15. Avondale is down by two.
Number four is serving for Stoney.
Great save. She was on the floor for that too.
Whoa. Nice. Nice tech, Kylie. And
scores.
Caroline.
Now 17-16, Avondale is down by one. Now serving is Rachel Yencha. Rotation by Stoney. Point for Avondale. Score is now 18-17, still down by one.
Caroline Bradshaw is now serving for Avondale.
Great tip by Stoney.
Nice.
And point for Avondale.
Beautiful.
Score is now 18-18. Who will get that last point?
Both teams really fighting. They really want this set.
Great block by Colleen.
Timeout, Stoney.
Well, 19-18, and Avondale's up by one. It keeps going from off by 1 point.
Yeah, it's back and forth. You just never know what's going to happen. Another part, you really want to keep the energy on the court, you know? Like, without energy, there's no point in the game.
Such a fantastic game to watch.
It's really.
So many rallies and.
Yes, it's.
Wow.
Yes, it's really nice. Tonight's game is really intense.
Great serve. And another
nice.
Point for Avondale. Score
nice.
Is now 20-18.
Avondale takes the lead.
And another point by Avondale, 21-18.
Beautiful ace, but Caroline.
Stoney thought it was out, but
yeah,
it wasn't.
Right in. Nice.
Great. Great save. And so close. And
so
Stoney
close.
Got another point. 21-19. Down by two.
Libero for Stoney, number one. It's now seven.
Up. What an attack
nice.
By Colleen. By Stoney and a point for Avondale.
Both teams are really good at saves and digs and attacks. It's really nice out here.
Score is now 22-19. Haley Bittinger is now serving. All the girls hustle.
Nice. Really quick pace.
It's like none of them want to lose. Is now 22-20. Avondale's up by two.
Stoney is pushing. 14 is now serving for Stoney.
Wow. point for Stoney. The score is now 22-21. Who will get that last point tonight is what I wonder.
You just never know. Timeout, Avondale.
Tonight is just such an intense game.
Stoney came back and pushed. They want this set.
Girl is just pushing to the ball.
Yes.
And they want to get that ball. Now serving is number 14 for Stone Creek. Great block by Stoney, and now the score is 22-22.
Tied again.
Three more points until one of the girls wins. And Stoney girls did not see that one coming.
Three more. Beautiful, Emma Ahern. Beautiful.
Great attack by Emma Ahern. Score is now
23-22. Avondale is up by one.
Colleen Mayer now serving for Avondale.
The ref thinks they're out of rotation, and now
Emma Ahern is now serving for Avondale.
What will happen? Think they're Avondale's good now.
I think we're all good.
Score is now 23-22 still, and off by 2 points.
Beautiful ball. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Score is now 24-22. One more point.
One more point, Avondale.
Wins the set.
Don't get me wrong, Stoney can come right back.
And Avondale wins that set. And we will be back for the fourth set. Thanks for watching.
Live with a human for a while and you get to know a few things. Like, I know she's actually not a morning person. I know she does strange tricks for no treats. I know that water makes her howl like crazy. I even know how the floor stays so clean.
She's quick.
But the one thing I will never for the life of me know is how she gets so tiny and inside that box. Natalie, how do you get so tiny?
And we're back, and Stoney has won
two sets. I am Demira Davis.
And Nicole Dabowski.
Happy to be here with you tonight. It's a very intense game. Stoney has won two sets. Avondale won three sets. And we're now preparing one set. And now we're preparing to start set four.
If Avondale wins, we'll take it to set five. And whoever wins that one
wins the match. Stoney serve.
Avondale is going to push for tonight. And Stoney takes the lead.
First point, Stoney.
1-0. Stoney has good serves tonight.
Really good serves.
Again.
Good hustle also.
Great tip by Stoney.
Beautiful.
Fantastic. Stoney couldn't hustle to that one.
Fantastic.
Score is now 1-1.
Beautiful attack from, I believe, Caroline Bradshaw.
And now Haley is going to serve again.
Haley Binger has nice serves.
Everyone on the team.
Everyone.
Does it, I believe. Yeah.
Nice communication.
Ball was out. Score is 2-1. Stoney takes the lead.
Number two, serving for Stoney. She is just on fire tonight.
Another point by Stoney. Score is now 3-1. Avondale's down by two. And number two is serving
number
again for Stoney.
Serving again.
Wow. Just amazed tonight about her serving. Tessa Raber almost had that kill.
Nice attack, Emma Aker.
So close.
So close.
Score is now 5-1. And
timeout Avondale.
It is such a crazy game tonight.
Really crazy. I have to agree. You just never know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
It all depends.
Last game, it was off by one, at least each time.
Yes.
And now, Stoney's pulling through to beat Avondale.
Can still feel the energy.
Avondale just needs to keep up the motivation. Great tip by Stoney, and Stoney takes another point.
Tips, tips, the tips. It's what we get out of there. You really have to watch the ball. You have to follow it.
Great attack by Emma, stopping that ball.
Nice.
Great block by Colleen and Emma.
Emma Ahern is preparing to serve for Avondale.
Touch. So close.
Really
score is now 7-2. Avondale is down by 5. Now serving is number 7, Stoney. Great attack by Emma.
Nice.
Serving again.
Colleen Mayer serving for Avondale.
Very shocked that the Avondale girls
just seems like they're losing their energy.
Yeah.
You have to want to win.
goes in. Score is now 9-3. Avondale's down by 6. Now Jordan Jones is going in for Colleen. Jordan, in one game, got at least 16 aces.
I do recall that.
In a row. It was amazing watching.
She's an amazing back row player also.
Got that point. Score is now 9-4. Hopefully the girls keep it up.
Yes.
Now serving is number 11. Point for Avondale, 9-5.
They're coming back. They're coming back. I feel it.
Another point. By Avondale, score is now 9-6. 11, serving great by bringing the Avondale team back up. Great attack by number 10, I believe.
Point for Avondale.
Again, wow, they're bringing it up.
Bringing it.
The score is now 10-7. And now serving is number 6 for Avondale. Great serve. Stoney takes the point back. Score is now 11-7. Hopefully Avondale brings it back.
You can really, really, really feel this intense energy out here.
Now 12-7 still. Great save.
Nice attack.
And point for Avondale. Score is now 12-8. Stoney hustled to that ball, but didn't quite make it.
Number 3 is now joining us.
Great attack, and great save by Avondale. Another point for Stoney. Score is now 13-8.
Number 14 serves.
And Avondale takes another point.
Beautiful spot.
13-9. Haley Binger is serving again. for Stoney. Number two is back at it.
I have to say, she's probably one of the MVPs on the team.
Yeah. Might even be captain.
Yes.
And a block for Stoney. The score is now 15-9. Hopefully Avondale can step it up. Great save by number 10. And she was a lift.
Number two is preparing to serve again.
Up and Stoney got another point. The score is now 17-9. Stoney is taking the lead. Score is now 18-19. Wendell's 9 points down. Another point.
You really have to follow it to the line or else it's gonna be in.
Nope. Avondale's down by 9. By 10, actually. Great block by Stoney. And Avondale takes the point back.
Nice kill by 18. 10. Number 10 is preparing to serve for Avondale.
Great block by the Avondale girls. And point for Avondale. The score is now 19-11.
They're coming back. Nice save by number two.
And point for Stoney. Only that ball went a little to the left. Not to get out of that out of bounds area.
Number 18 is preparing to serve for Avondale.
Great serve. Great block by Avondale, but went out.
Went out of bounds.
Score is now 21-12. And Stoney takes the lead, 22-12. Is there serving for Stoney is number 4. Great attack by Tessa. Wow. Number 18 and number 10 is back and forth.
Really fighting.
Stoney gets his point. Stoney wins the set.
I believe the match, too.
Another point. And that's the game.
Stoney Creek wins the match.
Thank you for watching CMNtv. I'm Nicole.
And I'm Demira Davis.
And thanks for watching. Score was 3-1. Stoney Creek 1-3 and Avondale 1-1 set. Have a nice night, everyone.